shovel-headed, won a surprise giveaway from Calvin's Corner 72 the other day, and the package came in. We know what it is, so it's not a surprise, but we'll open it up and take a look. It's a little novelty night sort of thing. Clips on your keychain. My helper doesn't like it. Anyways, there it is. One of these magnifying glass or concave mirror fire starting devices. Way back in the 60s, when you used to see them in magazines, used to be a cigarette lighter, and that's what they show on the packaging, is lighting your cigarettes from it. So like quite a year ago, so I guess we'll be using it to ignite char cloth or something for fires. We'll put this in a kit somewhere. And Calvin sent one of those one of his new stickers. This is the first sticker I've got. I'm not a big sticker guy, but I'll put it up somewhere anyways. It's written on the back. Congratulations on the win. Thanks for commenting. Your pal, Calvin's Corner 72. I'd rather just keep it without even putting it up on a sticker. It's better if I get it up straight. So anyways, thank you very much, Calvin. I got your package, no problem. And everybody, have a great day. It's supposed to rain here, so we'll be doing the inside stuff. So thank you very much. Subscribe, comment, like, whatever. And thank you very much for watching.